Hey everyone, today is the next step for my last video. If you guys are new here, please watch my previous video on how to make a swan first. And let's get started to make a GB logo today. Alright, make sure the cup handle position is going out if you're on the right-handed or it's just opposite the way that you usually do. But first step, put 3 stacked tulip just below the center. Then turn the cup back, push for the body. And then the wing 1, 2, 3, the last 4, dot and drag down, make a U, make a neck, then the heart. If you guys like my video and want to see the next tutorial, please give a thumb up and subscribe.